Diane Lane and Greg Kinnear join House of Cards cast. Netflix has announced that Academy Award-nominated actors Diane Lane and Greg Kinnear will join the cast of House of Cards for the sixth and final season. Lane and Kinnear join Golden Globe winner and Emmy Award nominee Robin Wright, as well as Michael Kelly, Jane Atkinson, Patricia Clarkson, Constance Zimmer, Derek Cecil, Campbell Scott and Boris McGiver in the upcoming season. The landmark series House of Cards, from the studio MRC, the studio also behind the hit Netflix series Ozark, the first original series produced for Netflix, began production today. House of Cards executive producers are Melissa James Gibson, Frank Pugliese, Robin Wright, David Fincher, Joshua Donen, Dana Brunetti, Eric Roth, Michael Dobbs and Andrew Davis. The series was created by Bo Willerman and is produced by Donen/Fincher/Roth, with MRC as the studio, for Netflix. In 2013, House of Cards became the first original online series to receive major nominations from the Primetime Emmy Awards. The series has received 53 Emmy nominations to date, with 7 wins, including the first major Emmy for a streaming service for David Fincher's win for Outstanding Directing for a Drama Series. House of Cards received 6 Golden Globe nominations, and 2 wins. The historic series has received 11 Screen Actors Guild nominations with 2 wins, an AFI Award, 4 Writers Guild Award nominations, with 1 win, 2 BAFTA nominations, 4 Producers Guild Award nominations, 2 Directors Guild Award nominations, and a Peabody Award, among other accolades. Diane Lane is an Academy Award, Golden Globe and Screen Actors Guild nominated actress. Lane made her film debut in A Little Romance, with an additional list of memorable screen credits that include the critically acclaimed Unfaithful, Best Actress from the New York Film Critics and National Society of Film Critics and Academy Award, Golden Globe and Screen Actors Guild nominations, Under the Tuscan Sun, Golden Globe nomination, Hollywoodland, Nights in Rodanthe, Must Love Dogs, A Perfect Storm, A Walk on the Moon, Independent Spirit Award nomination, Trumbo, SAG Best Ensemble nomination, and Chaplin, among many others. Lane received an Emmy nomination for her role as Lorena in Lonesome Dove, co-starred in 4 films with director Francis Ford Coppola, The Outsiders, Rumblefish, The Cotton Club and Jack, and starred in Eleanor Coppola's directorial debut, Paris Can Wait. Lane wraps a guest starring role on the upcoming The Romanoffs series prior to production on House of Cards. Greg Kinnear is an Academy Award nominee and Emmy Award-winning actor who will next be seen in a trio of films, including Brian Banks for director Tom Shediak, The Red Sea Diving Resort opposite Chris Evans and Ben Kingsley from director Gideon Raff, and the upcoming noir thriller Strange But True opposite Amy Ryan. Additionally, Kinnear directs and stars in The Philosophy of Phil. On the television side, Kinnear can currently be seen in Philip K. Dick's Electric Dreams. His other credits include Same Kind of Different as Me, Brigsby Bear, HBO's Confirmation, Little Men, The Kennedys, Rake, Little Miss Sunshine, As Good as It Gets, You've Got Mail, and Anchorman, The Legend Continues.